This one I randomly found out.
I was sitting in a chair, and all of a sudden, I heard a taser. Then I looked over to the side and knew it was weird.
I saw my son's body just sitting there in a torture chair, so I decided to walk over.
And I saw him closer up in the torture chair, and it turned on again, like, bling! It just exploded. I didn't figure out the people that did that. I figured out who did it.
These were the two guys that were in this episode. I'll see you later in the next episode. Bye!